So let me just put this jacket on. As you can see out here, I'm gonna review this jacket. So this is the Urban Battle Green colored jacket from Rhinox. Well, it's very good in design and the quality of the jacket is also good. Firstly, talking about its design, as you can see, it's battle green, as I told you. It's got reflective strips on the arms, chest, on the back and on the lower section of the jacket as well, which tends to glow during the night hours when you're riding on the road. I mean, when the light of the other vehicle hits this jacket, all these reflective strips glow and it makes your presence feel on the road. You can see out here, one, two. So these two are external pockets to store your essentials, and you've got one more, but this is the internal one. And you can store your phone and you can keep your phone out here. You can plug in your earphones and enjoy the long, boring, tiring road. Now talking about the feet of the jacket, as you can see, this is the cuff adjuster, these are the arms adjuster, and you get adjusters as well on the waist. So what it does is, it provides you a very snug fit, which makes it comfortable for you while riding and according to your want. So now let me come to the quality of this jacket. As you can see out here, this is all mesh. So this is all mesh. Basically what mesh means is that while you're riding on hot summer days, if you have a wind cheater on you, it tends to stop the airflow. If you have a jacket on you, leather jacket or any kind of other jacket, it makes you feel quite hot. And if you have this mesh protective riding jacket, what it does is it lets maximum airflow through your body, or let's say it's a kind of ventilation while you're riding, and you will feel quite comfortable while riding because of the ventilation. As you can see out here, there are two zips inside, the red one and the black one. So basically the black one is the warm insulation liner, or let's say the thermal liner, and the red one is the water resistant liner. I said water resistant, not waterproof, mind it. During the winter times, while you're riding on your bike, if you have this jacket on you, and as I told you, it provides maximum ventilation, so if you don't have this thermal liner attached to the jacket, then you will get the maximum air blast on your body and you'll feel cold. So that is why this thermal liner is provided, and the water resistant liner is also provided out here. So basically when there is less rainfall happening around you, this water resistant liner will protect your body from the drops of water. But if there is a heavy rainfall, then you need to have a raincoat. So you can say that this is a multi-seasonal riding jacket. Last but not the least, talking about the safety in this jacket. Well, the Knox Flexifoam protectors, or let's say armors used in this jacket, provide you safety if you happen to fall in any kind of accidents on the road. So the protectors will protect your joints and your back. There is a back protector as well. By the way, these armors are removable, as I'll be showing you right now. Just imagine, while riding on the road, if you happen to fall in any kind of accidents, as I told you, and when you fall down, your body will directly hit the tarmac, alright, or let's say the ground, the mud, anything that is in front of you. And when you fall down, your naked body tends to get scratches, wounds, and your skin will get peeled off. And if you don't want that to happen, then definitely you would need a riding jacket such as mine. Adding a few points, this jacket comes at a cost of 6,850 bucks in India, that is rupees, not dollars but rupees. At least getting a decent riding jacket for yourself, not only a jacket but a riding pant, a riding shoe, a riding gloves, if you can possibly get it for yourself, that would be great, and it would provide a huge amount of safety while riding on the road. So let me just give you a recap about this jacket. Well, this is the jacket from Rhinox. It's a mesh protective riding jacket. It's urban green in color. As you can see out here, there are straps. These are reflective straps on the arm, shoulders, on the back, and on the lower back section. It has two external pockets and one internal. It has Knox level 1 approved CE armors out here on the shoulder and on the back of the jacket. Exactly out here. So the quality of the jacket is great. The looks of the jacket is great, the design is great, it provides a huge amount of safety as well, So basically, if you want to go for this jacket, you can click on the link given in the description below. Or there are various other choices if you want to get it for yourself. I'll also provide the link for getting the riding gears from Rhinox. So that's all about the jacket. It was a short review. I've owned this jacket since 2 months now, and it fits me perfectly fine, doing a great job for me, providing me safety and as well as good looks. Definitely you should grab one for yourself, and you'll be happy enough to own it as Rhinox Sports. Ride with reliability.